EPA's Toxics Release Inventory Program doesn't just track emissions to the environment. It also highlights which facilities recycle waste and prevent waste generation. Manufacturers have an opportunity to go above and beyond compliance and showcase their commitment to sustainability by completing the optional pollution prevention, or P2 section, of the TRI reporting form.
What we're hoping is that we will get additional information that more fully describes what your company has done to be a good neighbor, to be good to the environment, and to demonstrate your corporate sustainability.
Nordic Ware is a family-owned Minneapolis-based manufacturer of kitchenware that chooses to report optional P2 information to the community through TRI.
We're in the middle of a residential area, in an area where we've got lakes nearby. You know, we're very conscious of the fact that we need to be responsible for the type of manufacturing we do here. Our use of glycol ethers in our coatings changed drastically when we had decided in the 90s to eliminate some of the faster solvents. It took a long time, but it started coming down to a point where we didn't have to report it under TRI any longer.
Proud of their success, Nordic Ware joined the growing number of manufacturers that choose to describe P2 practices to TRI.
Just give that extra little bit of information when you fill the report out. I think the state can benefit, the community can benefit. Any company could learn from taking a look at the results that other people have done.
Industry likes to listen to other people in their industry. It also assures the public that they're doing everything they can to reduce environmental impacts, and also helps them to think about their products and chemicals in their products.
When you share your success stories through TRI, people will learn about your P2 practices, not just your emissions. Your information will also be featured in TRI's P2 search tool.
When others go to see what has been done for that particular chemical in an industry, if you substituted a less toxic chemical or one that's not subject to TRI reporting for the toxic chemical, your name will pop to the top. You've achieved 100% reduction. You can't do better than that.
Report P2 to TRI. Show the community what your company is doing to prevent pollution and help create a cleaner, safer, and healthier world.